Hello everybody, it's me Tera, and today we're gonna play one more time, if I know how to write, Sports Metal. We're gonna play again Max. I think I keep this hand, there's a lot of money, I can protect pretty easily HQ and R&D with Underhand. Yeah, we keep this hand. Mulligan. Okay, so Anarch, there is a lot of ice destructions, lot of destruction. I want to do that. I want to protect my HQ. With an underrun, so probably get Keeper. And did I want to keep the Fairchild maybe for the remote? Because it's a lot of money early. Maybe I want TP block from the R&D. For now. Yeah, I think I want this one for now. Okay, we lose one Hippo and one Runamok. So there is a lot of en passant, Runamok, Hippo, probably some... how did we say that in English? Knife, fork and spoon. Cutlery? Cutlery? I don't know if you can say that in English. Okay, some money, some draw. Nice start. Did he keep his hand? Take a mulligan. It's a really nice mulligan. Okay. I could put this one in the remote. I want to put Fairchild in the innermost. Because Hippo. Maybe I should draw first. I will probably Hyperloop or Mega Pre-Qualifier with one Fairchild. So draw? No, I want to play IPO when I can. I really want to make him stall this one, so maybe just draw first. Okay. Pen this one here, take some creds. Oh, turning wheel Stimac, nice. We haven't seen any influence except the solo point on the turning wheel. And, oh, the swallow, yes. So, Liberated Account, Inject, Black Orchestra, Samolfing, Patchwork, and Dirty Laundry. So, probably Dirty Laundry in server 1. Yep. So gonna draw. Okay, nice one. Patchwork. Yep. Can start to build a wall here and score everything every turn. I should have put Hyperloop, maybe. Okay, inject Samolfin, another patchwork, Edwards and Mystic Miami. Some fuel for the patchwork already in play, I guess. So let's see. Samolfin, so we're gonna play Levy, of course, with Max. Ice cover, okay. Pretty usual one. Turtle, I didn't see the turtle was grew up. Another Samolfing, okay. So I'm gonna score and I'm gonna take some cred. Score, take some creds. Because I want to be able to raise everything here. It's gonna be hard because Hyperloop extension. But next turn I can install Hyperloop. And maybe take some creds. Don't need to drop the calibration testing in the remote now, I guess. Maybe one. Yeah, I can put one. Install, take a cred. Okay, what did he drop? Deathwild and Corroder. Okay, so he played Corroder. So no paperclip in the deck. And I guess there is a second one. Maybe some clone ship if he play Corroder. Not sure. He's pretty low on creds, but there is the liberated account on the board. So yeah, cool pump a bit. No probe. Did I start the record? Yes. Okay. We saw only the Black Orchestra, and Black Orchestra is a lot of crowd to break Fairchild. With the Ice Cover, it's only 6 crowd instead of 9. So Shergumball, Patchwork to play Shergumball, Trash, 1 MK Ultra, I don't know. Okay. We have only seen one Hippo for now. The Mystic Mimi is, of course, useful. Hunting Grounds. Oh. Hunting Grounds for the Gatekeeper. No. For the Hippo block. Yep. Can I try to score the Global Food Initiative? No, but I can do that. Put that here, gain one cred. There's a lot of cred. Okay, lose another turtle with another hunting ground. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, Po. Post target. Okay, so I'm not gonna raise here. I can raise, to be honest, because he need to find something to break that, and he haven't anything. So yeah, I can raise this one. And if he trash this one, it's not that bad, I guess. So it's gonna trigger, and he gonna maybe end with one tag. So what did? Yeah, the trace. Did I want to pump? No, I don't want him to. Just want him to lose some cred. And you're gonna use the target on the last click. Biotic, Rashida, Project Vitruvius. So yeah, Project, of course. Oh. So. It's 5, 9, 9, 12, 15. Yeah, I need more money. Okay, so just score this one. Take the cred here. I think I want the cred. I don't need to draw here. I think I need the cred. Because you already know two cards on the R&D, an R&D with first target. So if I draw, he will show new cards. So he saw two cards. There is one card that he doesn't know, that he know. Sorry. So I had worse into I had worse. Okay, you really need to draw, I guess. Did he play Apocalypse? No, he doesn't play Apocalypse with Ice Carver and Hunting Grounds, Patchwork. What's in the heap? Okay, the third one. We saw only two inject, I guess. Yeah, two. Okay. Turtle. Doesn't care about the turtle. Okay. And did I take the cred or did I draw here? I think I want to draw. It's the last click, so I can draw here. Yeah. I like to install Washida. I want to install calibration testing because double calibration testing with Biotech Labo, and I can score the GFI from end. I need to protect R&D for sure. I want to install this one, but I need a more creds. I need 15 creds, so maybe just the Washida in the remote and take some creds. I can put CyberDex on R&D to make him lose some creds, some virus token, but maybe not now. Maybe I just want to put this one here, take one cred. Another corroder in the heap, so that's the second one. So I'm probably gonna need to samolfing the levy or play the levy because there is one levy, of course, and he's probably in his hand, his grip. So I'm 3 points. If I find one mega pre. There is two mega pre, one Vitruvius, and two GFI left, and another one Hyperloop. So two, three, four, five, six agenda left in the R&D. Oh, it's gonna be the apocalypse. I just followed the turtle. Did I miss something? Oh, I missed nothing. Okay, run amok. I don't want to raise anything. You can trash anything if you want. He's probably gonna play en passant. We haven't seen any en passant, but cold. Calibration testing is trash. No token on the turtle. So did he play en passant? We haven't seen a lot of my deck. Okay, another Liberated account. Gonna take some cred, yes. Ellie! Ok. I really want to install CyberDex Virus Suite now. So I'm gonna install this one here, and I'm gonna install this one on R&D because I don't want him to be able to trash everything if he runs on server 2. Okay, you're gonna empty the Liberated account and he could play Levy next turn. Levy is here. So there is only one Levy. So, three, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Eleven, 12. Yeah, I could play a third one. Okay, so run amok with a similar thing. Okay. I lose another calibration testing, so it's a bad. It's a bad one. To lose, of course. Levy, it's 5 creds. No. Ok, friends in high place. Ok. Totally forgot this card. Ok. I think I can score this one. I think I can score this one. Oh, if I can't, I could probably play the Global Food Initiative. Okay, gonna run here. No, not gonna run here, I guess. Misclick. No turning wheel, no turning wheel. Clone ship. And I want to waste this one because I want him to lose a lot of money. He could use Hippo, of course, but did I care? Not sure. Can't use turtle here. Could install block orchestra before the use of Levy, so yeah, it's nice for him, but it's a lot of cred, and he doesn't have that much cred. Okay, I want to draw. Yep. And I want to shuffle this one. No, I can win the game with this one. So yeah, shuffle this one. And end the run. Yeah, score this one, next turn, biotic this one, and win. Okay, another turn here. Did I want to raise? Because if I raise, I'm at 6. With that, I'm at 3. I gain 2 creds. And I can't score this one with biotic. I need to pass this one. We'll install the clone ship. I want to make him pay for this one because he's gonna need to empty Liberty Dacoons, he's gonna need to use same old thing for Levy, so yeah, probably, yeah, I think it's the right call, let's see, because it's a really, really a lot of cred, just to fire this one, yep. Did I want to draw cards? I don't want to draw cards. But I want to end the run. Okay. So I'm gonna score this one. Score. Gonna take the creds, of course. So now I just need some creds to Mega Pre-Qualifier. And he's probably gonna levy this turn because he already is at one card in hand. So another target, okay. Maybe Hippo, let's see. No Hippo. No Hippo. Okay, so he doesn't take the. Okay, so I can loot the trace. Don't want to use his clone ship to install. Okay. No more action. Marine, IP block, and Fairchild. Okay, can't stall anything. Probably gonna trash Fairchild, I guess. Or Marine, because Marine here is safe. IP block, okay. Doesn't want IP block. Yeah, IP block is a wild call. Because I just need to trash this one, put another IP block, and he will take a lot of tag, because Hunting Grounds only trigger once per turn. So. I'll put Rashida here and just 2 creds next turn, I guess. Could trash this one, install Architect here, but I really need to do that. You can trigger multiple Rashida in the same turn because they are unique. What the last card in his hand? So he doesn't play any en passant. Maybe. Yeah, we need one more influence. So it's probably the third Dust Wild, or maybe a third Turning Wheel. Okay, go on in my hand. I think it's a white call. I think it's a white call. Architect. Oh, it's a third Liberated account. Yeah, of course. So yeah, next turn you're gonna empty this one. And I want to bait him. But I don't want to be too low in card in my hand. So maybe I just want to install Architect here. I need to be able to raise this one. Yeah, I will put this one here. And I will just take some creds. Because with 7 creds, I can Biotic and Megapri. I don't know, do you say that in English? Megapri? In French is it's Megapri. So that's why I say Megapri. But I don't know. Okay, so he's low on creds, but he only needs 2 creds to get to pass the gatekeeper. He can hippo the gatekeeper and have 3 run on my HQ. But there is something here that's probably gonna make me win the game. So maybe he tried to levy to find Stimac and Stimac here. Did they saw any Stimac? I need to sleep a bit. Okay. And Stargat last click. Yeah, so the game is over. The game is over. Fairchild, Marilyn, APO. Hey, APO. Fairchild. Doesn't care about this one because there is nothing that you can do. So, new remote, Biotic, and win the game. Whew! Okay. Yeah, it's easier to win the game when Megapri Qualifier is stalled, the first one. Yeah, I'm not sure about naked Megapri Qualifier in the remote. Maybe I want him to use something. Versus Cream, I think I will put the ice because I want him to use inside jobs, spearfishing, this kind of glass. I'm not sure if he play with Didos or not, but he doesn't seem to play any kind of card that make me want to think that he played Didos. He play Runamoke, but he doesn't play any en passant, and that's really weird. Because Runamok with en passant is really strong. Because Runamok is only one ice, and the corp got to choose. No, it's Runner that got to choose. Okay, so yeah, maybe, why not? But yeah, it's really, really strange. The misplay that I made, it's about calibration testing in the remote. It's so easy to trash. Yeah, it's 2 creds, but it's pretty easy to trash. It need to trash it. There is a lot of influence in this card. And that, yeah, maybe I make him use one same thing to play one another on run amok, but was it worth it? I'm not sure. I wasn't able to score the GFI. Maybe I should have dropped the Hyperloop extension in the remote, installed the GFI and tried to score this one. But I was low on creds. I think I was at 12, and if I did that, I need to install Double Advance, and I'm at 10, and at 10 I can't raise both Fairchild. So if he won on the first click, I'm doomed. So yeah, maybe it was a wild call. I'm not sure. I need to review my game. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this one, and see you next week. Bye bye.